Welcome, gentlemen, to Aperture Science. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians, you're here because we want the